Hey guys, I decided to like a sort of anime-ish doll look, and this is how it came out. I did use false lashes on the bottom, and it is this little corner right here because I accentuated and made the eye look a little bit bigger. So I added a little corner right there, and it looks pretty realistic with my real lashes. So yeah, that's how this came out. If you want to know how to do this, then keep watching.
Thank you.